stung by the RK Nagar bipolar defeat, the ruling AIADMK on Monday cracked the whip against 9 party functionaries, sacking 4 supporters of rebel leader TTV Dhinakaran from their posts and ousting 5 others from the party.
District Unit Secretaries Pivat Rival, NG Party Bon, Emran Ghassami and Thangatam Elzalvan, all considered close to Dhinakaran, were being relieved from their posts, said Chief Minister K. Palaniswamy, who was also AIADMK co-coordinator, and Deputy Chief Minister and Party Coordinator O. Paneerselvam.
That Rival is District Secretary, Chennai, North, while Party Bon is the Secretary of Valor, East.
Ringasamy is the Secretary of Tanjavur, North, and Thangatam Elzalvan of Tini.
The party leaders did not give any reasons for the dismissals.
5 other functionaries were being removed from the party, they said in a joint statement. Among them were VP Kalarajan and V. Mudia, district secretaries of South Chennai, North, and Tirunelveli Urban, respectively.
Vapugazanthi, secretary of AIADMK's Karnataka unit, and spokespersons Nanjal Sampat and C.R. Saraswati had also been removed from the party.
AIADMK sources had earlier said action was likely against 6 party functionaries, following the party candidate's defeat in RK Nagar by Dhinakaran.
The top leaders finally acted against 9 people.
The action comes a day after Dhinakaran won the RK Nagar bipoll by a thumping margin of 40,707 votes against AIADMK's Madhusudanan.